Hopefully it's worked again. I like how it loaded a long time. That means there's good things to come, hopefully. No, I'm not.
The blinking strobes. Those are our guys. Crew, be advised, friendly helicopters entering the area. Watch your fire. Copy.
Nice. That should be us, just about. I should get a trophy this time because I did this in, if we look, veteran, and I did hunted in veteran. Well, I did the end bits in veteran, so yippee. I think this is the best thing I've ever found. It makes the game just so much more bearable. I mean, the game has been great so far. Like, if there are lots of people that do it fully veteran and whatever else, but ah, just happy. So this is War Dog now, maybe, to get the veteran for this. Can't wait. Cannot wait. Another checkpoint. This is it. This is the moment.
Hold right here! Enemy tank coming up the road!
Oh, this is more or less it, so save. Save and quit. Quick. Speed it up. Once again, let's get another trophy.
Come on.
What? Oh yeah, we're right, this is fine. Say veteran? Yeah, this bit is a bit concerning.
Hold right here! Enemy tank coming up the road!
Possible fix on all the side of the capital city. First battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that al Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. Nest teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Missile Units have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we've got.
Outlaw, this is Command. We have a probable nuclear threat in the capital. Proceed to the minimum safe distance until the all-clear is given by the Nest team.
Go, go!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We're in for some shock. Hang on. Take your next hour.
All U.S. forces be advised. We have a confirmed nuclear threat in the city. Nest teams are on site and attempting to disarm. I repeat, we have a confirmed nuclear...
Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb?
لم أكن وراء ذلك.
Who then?
لم أكن وراء ذلك.
Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Sir, it's his cell phone. Who was that, sir?
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
Stay right behind me. All
observe the exchange from the top floor up there. Let's move. If you have any claymores left, now is the time to use them. The enemy is bound to enter this area, so find a good sniping position. I'll signal the helicopter in 30 seconds. All right, lad. I've activated the beacon. Good luck.
Alpha 6, we have a fix on your position. Hang tight. Big Bird out.
Tango's in sight. Let them get closer. Lad, I've activated the beacon. Good luck.
Alpha 6, we have a fix on your position. Hang tight. Big Bird out.
Tango's in sight. Let them get closer.
Thank you.
Alpha Team, this is Big Bird. Get your ass on board, over.
Tango down.
Charges along phase line Alpha on the southern hill, and more along phase line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions?
Let's do this.
First, you guys need to ride out of here. Get on board. Move, move, move. Let's go, let's go.
Find him.
I'm listening. Daddy's boy.
Sakaev's son, commander of the ultra-nationalist forces in the field. Rotten apple doesn't fall far from the tree. The loyalist Kamarov has got a location on.
Target's neutralized. You're good to go.
I can put one in his leg, sir.
No, we can't risk it. Hold your fire. Take his weapon and destroy
it. No!
Shit. Kid's got some issues.
Nice play. This is Bravo 6. Sakaev's son's dead. We're coming home.
Bloody hell. His son was our only lead, sir.
Forget it. I know the man. He won't let this go unanswered. Let's go.
All US and British forces will leave Russia immediately. Or suffer the consequences.
It's on now, Captain.
That's fine. That's fine. We can fix it. We're safe. We're fine. Hurry up. Thank you. So much better. Where are we going, man? How much longer is this going?
It's the Cairn! He's taking off!
Captain Price, this is Gaz at the security station. They came in by trucks. I'm thinking we can use all of these to get the hell out of here. I'm sending you the coordinates to the vehicle depot.
Roger that. We'll meet you at the vehicle depot. Al, everyone follow me. Let's go!
All team. This is Command. Recommend you exfil from the area immediately. Large numbers of hostile forces are converging on your position. Get out of there now.
We got company! Where? Enemy reinforcements moving in!
Now we're doing it, right? Hello? Checkpoint? One man. Should say checkpoint about now. Or maybe not. We'll just go with it, I guess. Okay, we've got the two rooms, which are full of like, it'll be full of like eight people this time, but we need to do that. Come on, you guys, you better shoot for me.
We got company! Enemy reinforcements moving in!
Idiot! That was your fault, man. Stop running in front of me! Okay, now we're safe. Yay, we did. Let's just double check. Veteran. Yay. I don't care what you say, man. I've done other games. Like, I played Until Dawn 100% legit. It was hell. I played Mafia 3 100% legit. It was hell.
We're coming up the lift. Stand by.
Heavy Rain 100% legit. I deserve a break in trying to get 100%. And this has been so fun. And I've done 3 missions, so it's fine. Wait, there's... No, that's our friends. Wait. think it's safe, guys. No, it's not. I hope it's safe.
Alright, get in the trucks. Let's go.
You heard the man. Move.
That's us. Let's go. Yay. Now we're on to the final mission. Yay. Let's go. Let's go. Hello? Come on. No. It's almost time, man, for it to be over. Pass me the gun, yes, hey. Ooh, price, soap, we did it. So like I said, I already completed Modern Warfare 2. So you'll be expecting that next, that will be coming soon, but obviously I have to upload all these Modern Warfare 4 episodes. I actually really enjoyed this game, not gonna lie, even the stuff I hated, it was minimal, so like, I could not stand the
you are going to be
veteran
right,
on the theme park. Not the theme park, the Ferris wheel. I could not stand that. And that was like, of course, being one of the harder missions I actually did there as well. But you have to hear me out, like, I've done a lot of games, and I've completed them 100% legitimately and things like that. This is the first time I've had a chance to do it not so legitimately, and it's just been amazing to have that break for once. I've done the first three missions, that's enough for me. Veteran is just but I have genuinely enjoyed this game and Modern Warfare 2. There have been some, Modern Warfare 2, there's been no cheating whatsoever in there, that's 100% completed, veteran and all. So you'll be looking forward to that. Come on, trophy. There it is, the fourth horseman. And Should be two. Where's the other one? Oh, there it is. Deep and questionable. Wait, three? Oh, just another day at the office. That's me done. Forever. Right. So, I think out of the two games, I prefer Modern Warfare to some of the story of that, but I can barely remember it. So, I have the ability to play it, but it's on PlayStation 3. I'm just hoping that at some point it comes out on PlayStation 4. But anyways, hope you enjoyed this series. Stay tuned for Modern Warfare 2. Again, I played through that 100% legit. Took me forever, and it was hell. Made me cry, especially the boat mission where we had to chase after a certain somebody. But yeah, so hope you enjoyed. Until next time, whatever I play, bye.